back to my channel. So on today's video, I am going to be reacting to Cali Uchis. Now, I've never listened to her before. This is gonna be my first time really diving into her. I've heard of her, I've definitely heard of her, but for some reason I've just never listened to her. So this is gonna be my first time, I'm excited. She gives me Amy Winehouse vibes. I don't know if that's controversial to say, but she does give me Amy Winehouse vibes just by looking at her. I don't really know what she's delivering vocally, but her look definitely reminds me of Amy. Enough chit chat, let's just get right into the video. Is she in a fish tank? Oh, there's a little lipstick on the glass. Is she like supposed to be in a fish tank? This is so cool. It's like she's in the water. She's like she's in the fish tank. I don't know what you've been told. See, I am not your enemy. Ooh. But if there's one thing that I know. Oh, she's stunning. You ain't a friend to me. Oh, she is stunning. So don't. Wow, that's what she looks like. She's stunning. Ooh. Just don't come for me. I won't. Yes, her. Yes. You're dead to me. Oh, you're dead to me. You're dead to me. You're dead to me. Oh my God. First of all, the fish, she looks like she's inside the tank. Second of all, the colors. Third of all, the creativity. Fourth of all, she's stunning. Fifth of all, the heart. Sixth of all, who is the mermaid man in the back on the, what was he playing, piano? Seventh of all, the colors, her outfit, the bang, the arms, her hair, the skin, the glory, the beauty. I literally, my brain just went poof. I was not expecting that. I'm in love right now. Like, let me just soak. I'm in love right now. Oh, she's about to be. I'm about to be obsessed. I'm about to. I love artists like her. I love artists like. I'm about to be obsessed. How did. Who? Where have I been? Who? Yeah, did. It's okay. It's okay. We don't have to be friends. Say, you think you got problems with me, but baby, I don't. Oh, that's where the lip thing came from in the beginning. Oh, look at you, girl. You're so cute. She's gorgeous. She really showed her butt to the fishes. That's hilarious. She was like, get a good look, boo. I'm keeping you in my pocket. I'm not somebody, no. Okay, but now I know you. So could you just leave me alone? Nope. Sorry, can't do it. You done effed up now. Yes, I feel so good about wearing this shirt now. I feel so good about wearing this shirt now. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Sis, you're stunning. I need some water. I'm pregnant. I think I'm pregnant. Because, hold on, new favorite artist? Like, hold on. New favorite artist? This is just based off of the only song I've ever heard of her. This was a good first pick. This was a good first impression. So my spirit just led me to click on that. I said, just click on this video. And thank God for the spirit who led me to click on this video. I have never been this mesmerized in my life before. And she didn't even do too much. It was like the perfect amount of everything. Okay, I had to watch something else. What else am I? Okay, so I'm looking at this video she did with Georgia Smith. Be on my channel, y'all better be like, yo girl, is this a Cali Uchis channel or what? Because I'm obsessed. I'm so mad at myself right now. You know how long I've heard of this girl? I've been hearing about her for like at least two years now. At least I've heard about her. Everybody, Cali Uchis on Twitter, Cali Uchis on Instagram, I've heard of her. I'm not even gonna sit here and lie to you and say I've heard of this girl. I just never gave her a shot. You know, like those few artists where it's like the first time you listen to them is a blessing. Like after you listen to them for the first time, you can never have that feeling of listening to them for the first time ever again. Like you can never experience hearing a song for the first time ever again. That's how I feel about this girl. The same way I felt about Rosalía, and y'all could check out my Rosalía reactions. The same way I felt about Rosalía the first time I listened to her, the way I love Rosalía, I think it might be the same way I love this girl. Can we get into the creativity? She is so creative. Like all her videos, this is inspirational. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, you know what to do. Give me a thumbs up. Leave me a wonderful comment. Let me know what your favorite Cali song is so that I can react to it. So I can go listen to it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also share this video. Share this video with whoever, your friend, your family. And I'm gonna catch you on my next video. Bye.